Oh, hey, make sure you subscribe and turn on notifications. Did it go in? No?
People. Animals. Places. Things. Other things. Science. Technology. College education that nobody uses. Student loans. Old people. Babies. Sports. Sports that nobody watches. Overpaid athletes. Yoga. Yoga in the park. Yoga pants. Instagram filters. Anxiety. Family reunions. Also known as anxiety. The world is ready for the next, unnecessary product. Hi, I'm Steve Trabajo, founder and CEO of Pineapple. Pineapple is like Apple, it's just a little bit crappier. I can't tell you how excited I am to introduce some of our new products and our new features. You're gonna lose your shit. So Apple just recently announced the iPhone 11, also known as the iPhone Pro. Introducing the Pineapple iPhone 11, also known as the iPhone Poor. We believe that phones should be for everybody, not just people who can afford it. Instead of almost $1,000 for a phone, you know how much we charge? Whatever you got, whatever's in your pocket. Speaking of money, we have a new product to announce, Pineapple Card. Using the Pineapple Card, you don't need a bank and you actually don't even need money. We've linked your card to somebody else's bank who has a lot of money. So it's not your bank, it's other people's banks. Specifically rich white people, they probably won't even notice. And if they do, and they report you, and they call the police, good luck. Here at Pineapple, we believe it's only fraud if you get caught, which rhymes. That rhyme? It doesn't rhyme, but it works. Pineapple Pencil. Here at Pineapple, we believe in simplicity and nostalgia. With the Pineapple Pencil, you get both. It's simple, it's made out of wood, it reminds you of when you were a kid in school. The Apple Pencil is fancy, high-tech, complicated. Forget about all that. We got erasers. Apple don't have erasers. Imagine you write something and you misspelled it or you did something wrong and you wanna get rid of it. Flip over the Pineapple Pencil and you basically rub it and it doesn't totally make it your mistake disappeared. It's kind of, there's a bit of a smudge, but your mistake is gone until you make a new mistake and then you have to do it again. And then before you know it, there's a bunch of smudges on your paper. But that's real, that's love, that's from the heart. Apple gives you false reality. Highlight and delete, that's not the way the world works. You can't just delete, highlight and delete your problems. When your wife is yelling at you, you can't just highlight her and delete her. Pineapple gives you reality. And for a limited time, we'll throw in the state-of-the-art Pineapple Sharpener. Pineapple Translate. You know when like you have your family members, sometimes your parents or friends who don't know what the hell they're talking about? Introducing Pineapple Translate. To translate what a lot of people, especially foreigners, are trying to tell you.
I want to tell you about the website. Do you know what happened? Somebody, you know, make my picture in my website. I think your website too. Everybody, all family had that website. You know, somebody make my picture on my website. Believe me, we got a lot of like. Do you know what it's like?
Sorry. See, Apple has Siri. Well, Pineapple has sorry. Sorry is like Siri, but he's Canadian and he's just more honest. Hey, sorry, what's the weather going to be like today?
Sorry, I didn't really hear what you said, eh? Maybe try me again later. Sorry.
Thank you, sorry. See, honest, to the point, apologetic. We've all heard of noise-canceling headphones. Well, Pineapple is super proud to introduce wife-canceling headphones. So when your wife or husband or girlfriend or boyfriend are being annoying and they're complaining about a bunch of stuff, with our new wife-canceling headphones, it literally blocks out all of their sound.
I don't think you do anything that I ask you to do. You haven't ordered that new gutter that I asked you to do like a month ago, and that new panel for the...
With the new Pineapple iPhone, we're offering more storage than ever. All you have to do is just bring this hard drive around. It's kind of big, but boy, do you have tons of more storage for pictures, videos. And if you don't feel like carrying around this hard drive, you know, sorry.
Sorry, didn't hear what
no,
you
no,
said.
No, not you.
Sorry.
Not you.
I didn't really hear that.
Not
sorry.
You, leave me alone.
I'm not that helpful, but I'm
stop,
sorry.
Stop, not
are
you.
Are you trying to ask me something?
Stop it.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Sorry, I didn't really hear that.
Shut up.
Pineapple's super happy to announce that we have the longest charger ever created. Longer than Apple, longer than anybody. It looks a lot like it's pretty much an extension cord. A really big, long extension cord. But no one else is doing that. Guys, here at Pineapple, we simply believe in one thing. Crappier is just better. It's just easier. We don't need the fancy stuff. Who has time for that? You want simple? You want real? You want to potentially get into some trouble? Trust Pineapple. Pineapple. Think a little crappier.
Yo, thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, like and comment below. If you didn't like it, like and comment below. Don't forget to subscribe.